hold on. I wanted to talk to the lady pirate, or the lady... She was over here, right?
Hi there, handsome. All souls praise the eternal fire.
Who's captain of this ship?
Looking at her. Aye, her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
I thought it was maybe a normal thing.
Need
I
to get
know.
To Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plunder in the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever sailed there?
Listen, the islanders attack all ships.
How do they get trade?
Nilfgaard, for instance. They attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Boarded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skellige for a lifetime.
Oh. Sorry.
That reptile gaze don't scare me.
Reptile gaze. Alright, let's talk to this, this one out here. Oh, drowners? Or bandits? Looks like bandits. Oh, hi. Maybe this captain's not. Is this the one they were talking about?
This deck's to shine like the silver on the Emperor's table.
Alright.
Devil spawned.
Me? But I'm so cute. Oh, wait. It might have been this ship. Maybe. Here. They gotta leave someone here. Raspberry juice. They're flying high. Sweet. Or I thought it was towards the end. It could be this one. Like anyone's there. Good thing Golden Sturgeon's close by.
Oh. Ah.
Got a snake's hand as well.
Oh. So rough.
What?
We can grab a hold.
Yeah, just stop. Leave me alone.
You, Wolverston, captain of the
Atropos. No, I wanted to go with the lady pirate.
You want to know if I'm Atropos, captain of the Wolverston? No fucking clue, mate.
I need to get to Skellige.
My Atropos and me, we're due to sail for Ard Skellige, carrying grain. But that's hush hush. Got any coin?
Ah!
Here, that enough?
Hefty sack, like a bowl's. When do we sail?
I just broke.
Not sure you're ready.
Broke my soul.
Can barely stand.
Know this, stranger. Captain Wolverston never sails sober. The sea goes one way, Wolverston the other. Makes the rocking bearable.
Okay.
So, ready to set sail?
You don't ever barf. Let's go.
First, we must drink to the wind, to good fortune, and to the strength of my Atropos.
Atropos. Just acrophobia. That means something.
Think that's a way.
Oh, I don't have my phone on me. I would look it up. Ooh, pretty. What time was it? Were we leaving around this? Like, is it, like, showing us the time it actually is? I'm cheating. I'm eating some mint M&Ms. I'm horrible. Sorry, Triss. I had to leave after that. Abruptly. Alright, I did not meet where... Whoa, my hair grew back! Wait a second. And I... Yeah, the bottom part of my hair grew back. Am I gonna be all grizzled by the time I get there? Oh my gosh! Wow! That must have just been a cutscene malfunction with the hair. Geralt got nice quarters. I thought this guy had a deal with the pirates. Anything. They were boarding your ship. Nuh-uh. We would be dead. I don't care if you're a Witcher. You get hit with an entire mast of a ship. Well, I certainly hope Yennefer doesn't find me like this. Pants. I is alive. Nuh-uh. You should know better, mate. Ooh!
Back off or I'll kill you.
Pretty.
I'm not afeard to die.
Whoa! Oh, hey, let's act like we know what we're talking about. Geralt does.
See, I've landed on Ord Skellig.
How you figure that?
You're wearing Clan on Crate colors. Ord Skellig's their island.
On the octopus,
I know things.
Were you?
Yeah, thought the captain had a deal with you.
Yeah!
With us? Meaning who exactly? Might have arranged something with Lugos, but crack? Nay. Clearly should have, though. Outlander ships aren't welcome in these waters.
Yeah.
What
didn't
about
even
you?
Get to know the guy.
What are you seeking, Skellige, eh?
Agreed Skellige, to meet a sorceress here. Yennefer of Vengerberg. She's supposed to be on Ord Skellig.
There's a witch at Caer Trolde. Croc's guest. Could be the one you're meeting.
I want a wolf friend.
That scorn I hear in your voice.
You've good ears. Folks say this witch got Croc wrapped around her finger.
I wouldn't
orders
doubt
everyone
it for
about.
A second.
Word is she's vicious at it. But a hag's a hag.
Whew.
Seen her? Know what the sorceress looks like?
Aye.
Or smells like?
Wears black and white. If not for her tits, you'd think she was a beached orca. Fact is, even those who see her for a wench would gladly push her out to sea, tits and all.
Yennefer's not all bad, once you get to know her.
Take your word for it. Know the way to Caer Trolde?
Expect I'll find it.
Head north. Then turn west towards the bay before you come to the bridge. You'll find the Jarl port site today. Your sorceress ought to be there too.
Thanks. So long.
I want a wolf friend! Trollfast, that's his name. Trollfast. Is this my horse? Oh, it is! Roach, we gotta move so this guy can follow his master. His pathfinding was broken. Well, I feel kind of bad. That guy seemed like a... Whoa! 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 No, God, get out of the water! Whoa! All new plants! Blood moss! Whoa! Hey! 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 What are you? There's a stone of power out here, too! Ugh!
Magic. A place of power.
What's it doing out here? I'm excited! Well, we kind of got here very dramatically, but I'm really excited for this. Axie sign increased. Okay, let's, should we do... Well, we really should only probably improve what we have. Oh, I don't have that one. Oh, shoot. Shoot. What do I have in here? I need that. I do like that. Aired, Oh, I figured out how to do it, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned, but I did figure out how to do the thing. I don't know. Okay. I love this music. It's a siren! They're sirens! Fight me, 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 fight me. Oh, wait. Whoa, crap. I need aired. Yet. Oh, what the heck? Oh, it wouldn't. Okay, that's why. Okay, I know. I know why. Okay, ah, got one. But why can't they just talk to you? I want to know. I just want to talk to you. Oh, I didn't realize you were still alive. Oh, boy. Oh, I just knocked your body over. Oh, I forget. I keep forgetting I can't just do it instantaneously. Oh, I lit her on fire. Oh, she died. Any more? Nope. Wow. Oh, that's a guy. Aww. She was so pretty. Except for all the teeth in her mouth. Water essence. Siren vocal cords. Gross. Well, I feel kind of bad for the guy. All new stuff to explore, though. This is exciting. And sirens! I finally got to meet sirens. Oh, what are those? What's that?
Oh, what's this?
What are you? Are you that green moss stuff? Oh, hornwort. I don't know what that is. No. Did you get the hornwort? Okay. I think some of this is, Oh, wait, is this actually... No, it's not. It's the blowy-uppy stuff. Water gets deep surprisingly quick. Alright. What's this? I love this Galaga music. Buckthorn.
Medallion's humming.
Yeah, yep.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Whoa. Oh. Wow. Some good stuff in here. Whoa. and Arskellig and Skellig, Undivik Faro, Spikerog, and Hindishfall. Bran of Clan Tursic. Oh! And when Freya determines a man's or woman's destiny, she only looks to their inner predispositions and cares not for outward traits of status or sex. Good! Because if you're going to worship somebody like Freya, you're darn well going to respect women. Or pay the price for that. I hear like... Oh, it must be because there's a sign over there. It's like, I hear singing. Oh, we're stuck. Hornwort. Oh, I'm glad. I was actually thinking, I'm like, I wonder if Roach is gonna show up just magically. What? Oh, because of the place of power? Alright, well, let me. Oh. Oh, like, what is it? But it's probably the blood moss stuff. Oh my gosh, come on. Right? What? No? A dumpling, thanks. Whoa. Picked up some cool stuff from there. What's this? Eternal Fire Executioner's armor. Nope, take it off. Selling that ASAP. Ain't gonna wear that around. I think there's some world where blood moss is supposed to help. What is that? A skeleton? Blood moss is supposed to help, oh. Is this like a siren nest right here? Campaigner's boots. Help stop blood. Help stop the flow of blood. That's what it's supposed to do. Wow. Lots of stuff. I figure I should wander around picking up everything. Quicksilver. Well, boy. Boy, oh look, there's a lighthouse over there. Ooh, look at those mountains. Ooh, I gotta get some Skellige armor out. Well, actually, let's put on maybe some Skellige armor. Oh. That's right, I like my boots. Skellige Gamson or Freya's. I like the look of the Freya stuff better. Green isn't really Geralt's color. What? What do I have on? What? They like give me back the wrong sword at some point? I feel like they must have. Nothing of super importance. Okay. Anything at all. But I want to talk to a siren! You seem like the kind you could reason with? Humanoid? And they fully, full well can is the thing. It's just, I guess, whether or not they attack you right off the bat or something. Bummer, I wanted to talk to one. Sap. So was that guy part of the raiding party or was he just there to pick up what was left? Jeez, they're giving me a ton of repair kits. A new crossbow, except I might not need it. Spectre dust. That's cool. Ooh, a black pearl. Oh, hey, that guy. Did he come with me? What is that? Gimme. Ooh. But she's so pretty.
Me.
Oh, I have two crossbows. Oh, I forgot to sell the crossbow. Did I even sell the saddles when I had to restart? Nothing from you? Alright. Is it? All that moss stuff. Just let me jump. Let's see. There's an island, or there's a village over there. Wow! Oh! It's the guy! It's the captain! Oh, and they got my 1,000 crowns back! Wow! I mean, I was like, I wonder if they've hidden something on the other side of this, even though it would be very unlikely to like have something wash up over here. But wow! Oh, that's awesome! I mean, it's horrible, but it's awesome! Thanks, game! Oh, I won't complain anymore. Whoa. Wow. For reals, though. Thanks. Sorry, guy. Oh, that's funny. Let's ride. I guess we can't do anything but, you know. What was that? Is that a thing? We're in Skellige! Oh my gosh, this is cool. Come here. What is that? No.
Whoa.
Idiot. Wait. Oh, that's part of the boat. Okay. Oh, do I not have... I thought I put it on. I didn't. Oh, we'll see Yennefer's new look too, maybe. She might be mad at me though, because I haven't finished the... stuff, you know. I haven't finished trying to find Ciri. Whew. Oh yeah. That's right. I feel like I would look better with the Nilfgaard stuff on. Yeah, let's... Okay, we'll just put it on for a bit. Okay, okay. We look better in it. We look better in it. There's new plants, though. I wanna... I kinda just wanna walk, but... so I can look around and everything. But... Oh, there was a plant back there that I missed. Let me see. Oh, we have some of the same plants. I mean, that makes sense, but... Wait. I wanted to look at the world map. Whoa. Oh my gosh! The isles are huge! Where are we even compared to... Oh yeah! Okay, so we were in Novigrad. And... Wow! The only place we haven't gone is Kaer Morhen because we're not old enough. Wow, I'm already halfway through level 16. That was quick. Jarls. So we're very to the south. And west. Huh. Alright. Looks like it's getting dark, though. We should probably... Whoa. That's a jumpy spot right there. There's something over there. Goat! Oh, goats. Yeah? Oh, it's not letting me see. Oh good, I have a crossroads. Ooh, so many places
Let's
to
go.
Wait. Oh. It's a bridge. I see Wolfsbane over there. This is different! Like, this is... I definitely have a different feel, and it's probably because of the music. So so don't go that way. I'm taking it slow. I wanna get a look around. Don't hate me.
You drink last night too?
Who are you?
He's as strong as he looks.
You've got a name?
Witcher.
Oh. A Witcher? Oh, hey.
What for me?
I don't know. Oh, you're a Skelliger. Okay.
Nice in the eyes. Build your.
Oh.
More trouble.
So I get to listen to a different accent now. How exciting.
We going by the tavern later, you know? Get splashed.
Get in.
Skål! That means cheers in Swedish. If you're going to the tavern, that's the way it's gotta be. Oh, hey. Oh. I just got here, guys. Oh, nice! Oh, you got a spear! I want a spear! You don't even know. Can I have a spear in this game? You don't even know. Like, when I got Skyrim, the first thing I wanted was a spear really badly, but you can't. Apparently, in a lot of games, it's kind of hard actually to use a spear. Like, it. Well, that was cool. It codes much differently. Oh, I guess. It's like harder to make it work. Man, this is useless. Tons of bees. Don't mind me, I'm just off to find my lady love. Hi. Just got my way. Ooh. A winter mountain fortress! Oh my gosh! Can't stop here. Let's see if I can get a fast travel point. No. There is a merchant in there.
Take it easy.
No fast travel point.
Roach.
I wonder. That looks like a mountain pass thing. We go over there. Wait, where am I going? Oh, hey, I passed by a. Where did I land? I have a stash in there. Well, okay, so this is the Jarl's place. But. He's down by the port then. Alright, okay, I see. I would love to take a gander. Just give me a mo. Got to go speak with your leader and my lovely lady friend. Hopefully she's down there and doesn't give me the runaround like she did at the beginning of the game.
Come on.
She gonna be kicking butt though. I guarantee it.
Let's go!
Alright, well, let's hop off.
Can't I play today, Dad?
We've got to go to the port. Bid farewell to King Bronn. It's not fair.
Oh!
Who'll be King of Skellig and I?
I wouldn't know that. But the gods will make sure to be one word. And before who, it will be no shame to the right of us.
I'm like listening to several things at once.
I could marry the continental.
You're looking ill, so we need to nurse some death of
the king. The king died
amongst the living is but the wink of an eye. What's left when we are gone? How shall we be remembered? Will they speak of us with respect?
Who's
or
talking?
Disdain? Bran was a great man. We shall remember him as a hero.
Ooh. Oh, never mind. Don't mind me, old man. A Viking send-off. What? There's political machinations, I know, but what? I don't understand. Well, she seems to be truly... I think that's the mom and that's the daughter.
I know, but I want to.
Is she gonna be one of the light the pyre? I think the mom's the one with the stiff upper lip right now. Do we know each other? We probably do. Wait, what? Did she just go out with him?
This madness. Such a young lass.
What?
Erna should be the one going. They shared a bed longer.
Silence. It's her decision.
What? They're gonna let her die with him? That's the first wife and the second wife? What? I know it was the way of things sometimes to bury one's loved ones. But it just doesn't make any sense to me. They could have at least let her drink something beforehand. Put her to sleep.
You look beautiful.
That's not a thing to say at a funeral.
Nice to see you again.
She's beautiful!
The eulogy.
King Bran of Clan Twirsech has embarked on his final voyage. At its end, our glorious ancestors await him. Together they will hunt.
Who's this guy?
And raid.
With the king crown.
They will sit round the fire and praise the deeds of ages past.
Wow.
For now,
that guy back there was
tough. In our hearts. One day, we too shall stand at his side and face the sea together. That will be a good day.
You smell wonderful.
You knew Bran?
Yes. He was well respected. Unlike his wife.
Skelligar is its clans. In times of war, tradition holds the clans unite under the leadership of their king. We bid Bran farewell. Time to pick his successor who will lead us against the Black One. The gates of Caer Troll stand open to all who hail Bran of Clan Twirsech, dear. Mead and meat will be plentiful. During the wake, those who believe themselves worthy of the crown.
He's got the profile of a king. Like a Highlander king. Oh boy.
Come to the wake with me.
Gladly. Feasts in Skellige, so predictable. Slobbering drunks, brazen boasting, and the inevitable rows that result.
Yeah, nothing like the banquets mages attend. Remember the one on Thanet?
You were there. How could I forget? I also remember excruciatingly well what happened after the banquet.
Reading my mind again?
What's more, I like what I see.
Oh, Yennefer. You can't just, you know? She's Yennefer. She's the last wish.
Did you learn anything in Velen?
Velen. Awful place. Somehow Ciri wound up at the castle of the local ruler.
I love her new look, too.
This was after she was injured.
Injured? Was it serious?
Don't think so. Must have recovered because this Baron sent her on to Novigrad. Think she was looking for you at the time. These witches Ciri came across, she was lucky to escape them.
Witches?
Creatures, more like. Can't say exactly what they are, but they're dangerous. Very. Also
the
ran
ship's
into
still
an old
on
friend
fire.
Of ours in Velen. Kira.
What on earth is Kira Metz doing in that wasteland?
Hiding from witch hunters. Listen, she told me an elven mage had been there looking for Ciri.
Good. You'll need to tell me more when we have some time.
Ciri found Dandelion in Novigrad. They met up. They robbed one crime boss and almost killed another. Ciri was looking for
someone. She's like, oh, well.
And information. That's all I know at this point. Gotta find Dandelion, talk to him.
So Dandelion knows what happened to Ciri.
Yeah, gotta find him. How about you?
She's being very nice.
Something strange happened on Ard Skellig a time ago. A disaster brought about by a burst of magic. Extraordinary, really. Natural anomaly. Never seen anything like it. My intuition tells me Ciri was its cause.
As much as I respect your intuition, Yen, we need something specific. Evidence.
I'd know for certain if I was able to inspect the disaster zone. Unfortunately, Ermion and his druids aren't letting anyone
in. Oh, that's the guy with the hat!
Ermion's head of the Skellige Circle? Haven't seen him since...
Since Ciri was a little girl. I doubt he'll do you any favors. Not even for old times.
Okay, I knew I recognized his name. Okay,
So why won't Ermion let you inspect
That's why. Okay, okay, that's why we
Call
nodded to him.
A difference of opinion. A large, loud difference. Look, it's Krach.
White Wolf.
Oh, you're the guy who's the leader here, but not the king.
And I'll not accept any excuses. I've an important matter to discuss with you.
I shall wear black and white for the feast. I count on you to don something complimentary. Something that doesn't reek of a thousand hunts.
Yeah, what I'm wearing right now?
I can't stand new doublets. Just too tight till you break them in.
And just like Krach, I'll not accept any excuses.
I fear her more than Trist.
We've matters to resolve and should dress appropriately.
Can I get something new?
Took the liberty of laying out some
clothes. Ooh, new clothes!
You ought to go. Choose something. In the meantime, I've something to attend to. We'll meet at the entrance to the feast hall.
You know what? I know that Yen loves him terribly and misses him and, like, hates to be apart from him, but I like that she can function on her own as a separate individual. You know? I feel in the books, anyway, Triss very much could not... Like, she just was, like, insane for Geralt.